Christy, nothing's ever boring with you. And I've got no doubt today we'll mark the start of many more adventures together. There's so many things I love and admire about you, such as your kindness, selflessness, determination, and how you challenge me to be a better person every single day. But we've come so far since we first started dating at Birmingham Uni 8.5 years ago. I remember vividly how I fancied you straight away the first time we met. Now the big blonde hair, strong fake tan, tight denim shorts that were definitely too small for you, and might have something to do with it. But you were so down to earth and up for a laugh that we just bounced and picked up each other instantly. So proud I can now call myself your husband though. You've been absolutely everything to me. I truly love you and I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. Time for me to give my full attention to the most important beautiful woman in the room here today. You turn away soon. But honestly, Christy, I thought a lot about what you might look like today, but you've honestly blown away all expectations that I had. You looked absolutely phenomenal when you walked down the aisle. Seeing you for the first time will stay with me forever. It reminded me yet again that I'm the luckiest man in the world to marry you. And even though you remind me that of yourself every single day. It's the best way I can sum my feelings up today, so honestly. And it also finally confirmed to me that I am absolutely punching with you.